sun and that blaze in the dark. When I used to know a girl and I could have sworn that her name was Veronica. Well, she used to have a carefree mind of her own and a delicate look in her eyes. These days I'm afraid she's not even sure if her name was Veronica.